Yo, send me to the barber.
Bro, take this nigga to the barbershop, bro. Get him a wig.
Yo, shut the fuck up. Bro, I'm here to get my shit back, bro. I had like a knife.
What? Nigga said I'm a little. Nah. Chat. Am I wrong for that though? I could say whatever the fuck I want. You get trolled, and you let that say. Oh, you want to be funny? I bet. Let me be funny too.
Yeah,
niggas be want to win so bad. Niggas be wanting to win so bad.
Nothing for real.
Dude, you still looking for a gun?
Yo, what? Yo, paper legs. Where is that leg? How is he still not home? Is he getting fucked? What is going on? Paper legs. Where is the trees? Everybody's getting me tight.
Hey, who? Nigga, did you say Gatman?
Yo. Nah, this limo type fire. I want this shit. I ain't gonna lie.
Go.
What is this nigga doing, bro?
All right, but you can head up.
Where'd you get this shit from, gang? How many people I can fit in here?
I just trying to get to the barbershop, dog. All
right. I'm pushing the limo. Fuck that. Nah, we pulling up in service. Why she not pulling up behind me? Where the fuck did she just go?
Yo, bro.
Y'all need a ride?
Kelly just dropped me off.
Yeah, pull up, baby, bro.
Let's keep the car moving.
Suck a dick. Suck.
Hey, yo.
Yo, what's your name, little bro in the back?
Damn. So, who?
I said little bro. You the little bro? Oh, no. Wait, my fault. You are the little bro. Baby bro in the back?
I'm in the front, bro.
Oh, what's good? My fault, baby bro. I'm fake kind of blonde.
Fuck pieces ads.
You say your name what?
Daquan, but you
call me Didden. Yo, is that cop really waiting for me to take a red? Oh my god, I swear to god if he tries to pull me over, like, there's just no way.
Nah, he hopped out of his car.
Nah, he hopped out, but then he hopped right back in. Nah, I think he Gucci. Wait, where y'all need a ride to?
I don't care, like, I'm trying to go anywhere.
You trying to go anywhere?
Where?
Alright, y'all can get out of my whip right now.
You don't even own this car, bro.
Nigga, what you mean? Y'all brought it to me as a present. Hey, Unk! Yeah, hey, Unk!
Early birthday. What's up,
bro? The fuck is cracking, nigga? I haven't seen you since the courtroom since they was trying to take you out, nigga.
Yeah, man, I've been. Oh, I got some shit.
Boy, hey, Unk, you know this fool?
Oh.
This white boy right here.
No, I don't know this.
Good! Bitch ass nigga. No, don't run. No, fuck that. Don't run. Don't run. I'm signing over cars while I'm. Beat this nigga ass! Come here, nigga. None of that. Why niggas? Hey, Unk, these niggas are hopping me.
Why y'all jumping?
Unk! Come here, nigga. Come here. None of that. Weave.
Nah.
Yo, you about to. Oh. Get that nigga. Oh, I'm glad to go. I bet. Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit, never mind.
No, come here.
We're cool.
No, come here. Come here, nigga.
This is my son.
Oh my god, he's gonna kill me! Oh my god! Oh my god, do not let him kill me! What? What the fuck? Is he using me as a shield?
Bitch ass nigga!
Yeah, Unk!
Get in! They shoot him, get in!
Nigga, that's Unk! Wait! Oh!
Okay, my fault.
Oh god! Well, okay.
That was OG shooting. He left.
Yo, who the fuck is on the floor, bro?
Oh, I know who the fuck this is.
Yo, who's digging in his pockets right now? Who's digging in his pockets?
This
who's digging in his pocket?
With these braids, nigga, back up.
Nigga, I did not dig in his pockets, nigga.
Not you, dirty ass bitch. Get the fuck out of here.
Talking about me.
Yo, why are you digging in his pockets? Watch out, nigga.
I'm not digging in his pockets. I was talking. I ain't gonna stop talking.
Yo, yeah. I just see you digging his pockets. I just see you digging his. Why you do that? Why you do that? Why you do that? Why you do that?
Nah.
Oh.
Yo, where that nigga go? He told me to hop in and then left.
Get your quick, Tyler. I'm asking some questions.
I gotta get the gang. Watch out, bitch.
Where is it? I got forward, Grove.
Who's limo? I need my limo back, bro. What you doing?
Yo, get
it. I need my limo back.
Yeah, you can get it. You can get it, shorty.
Get it, shorty. Yeah.
Hey, where y'all going?
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Chill, gang.
Yo, let me whiz that up, bro.
Wait, hold on.
You got a baby daddy?
Yeah.
Yo, this is the same bitch that tried to stab me.
But guess what? Oh, shit.
He tried to stab me. I ain't gonna lie, gang. I might need that all up. Oh, fuck.
Yo, shorty in the back, I know you pregnant, but like, we both about to get robbed.
Who is you?
I ain't got shit, but all right.
Yo, dude, hop out the car, bro.
Who's that?
Nah, I'm good.
Oh, never mind.
Yo, shorty, hop out the car. Don't make a move. Hop out the car. Don't try to make no move. I don't want to have to hurt you. Get out the car.
Okay.
Get out the car, shorty.
You get this oh my.
Get out the car. I know you're pregnant and shit, but just chill. Uh-huh. I'm gonna need you to put your hands up. Alright.
Oh my.
Yo, don't run, nigga.
I need all of that.
What you doing?
I need all of that, shorty.
You gonna let me starve?
You said what?
You gonna let me starve?
Yeah, fuck you, babe. You tried to kill the dude.
Yeah, you pulled out a knife on me. I remember you. You was like, watch out. That's my friend. Nah, you didn't. Oh, Shagala, I need a driver's license. I might just use yours when the cops pull me over.
What? Who told you?
What do you mean, who told me? You was in my face.
But who told you?
Who told me? What?
When you died.
Died? I never died.
He just knocked you out?
Yes!
You said Tyler was your friend.
What a dumb bitch. Yo, you love that baby, right? Fuck that baby!
I crash out.
Watch out. You just killed
the baby. But like he said, fuck that baby!
Oh my god! Nigga, we out!
What is a limbo?
Oh, no. Yeah, put your hands up, gang. Put your hands up. I bet. None of that. Put your hands up, nigga.
Put your hands up, nigga.
Yo, check that nigga pockets right now. Check that nigga pockets. Ain't taking this Lambo, nigga. Fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
Put your hands up, I'll slice your neck, nigga.
Put them hands up, nigga. You did try to run in this car. You getting stabbed, nigga.
Oh, you got
nigga,
I just
spun it
in, nigga. What the fuck?
Suck my
dick, nigga.
Yeah, cancer, nigga. Suck his dick, nigga.
That is our limbo, alright, bitch?
Alright, this our limbo, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? Gangster, what a bro. Right. Shut the fuck up.
Nigga.
Hey, what's your name, little homie?
My name Dede, bro.
Dede, little Dede?
What?
Oh, nah, this car. Alright, I'm gonna call you little Dede from now on. You gonna ride with me, gangster. My name is Rico with a K because I'm a killer. Just know that. I'm above and I'm an all. Gangster. I'm really that nigga. Like, really, like, real shit. I kill niggas, bro, so don't get on my bad side. Fuck with you.
I kill niggas too. What you mean?
Alright, bad. Say that, then we gonna get along nice. Oh, nah, my shorty calling me. She spamming my line and shit.
Yeah, my name's Tyler.
Nah, he don't remember shit. I know he don't remember shit.
I know.
Yo, yo, yo. Go holla at that shorty right there. Yo, shorty. It's a nigga in the car.
Watch
yo, shorty. Yo, my son, look, my look, man's look. Wanna. Yeah, my man's.
Alright, so look, you ever heard me sing? Well, look, let me get straight to the point. I don't know your name, but excuse me, miss.
I saw you from across the room.
You got my attention. Thank you, wanna say yeah. I need your numbers in my phone. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, nah, there's no way you don't give me a number.
I don't give a fuck.
There's no way you don't give me a number. Word to this is his limbo. Word to this, I swear,
yo,
this is his limbo.
How old is you?
Old enough.
Ah, talking shit like that, eh?
You better watch yourself, little boy.
Yo, why you talking to the baby girl like that?
Maybe
nah, yo.
Babysit you or something, but.
Oh, little Danny, look at her. Little Danny, look at her.
I'm gonna babysit that nigga in the driver's seat.
Oh, talking shit like that, eh?
Yo,
wait, so Shorty, you're not jacking my man's? Eat my
dick. Bro, what? I probably have like 15 minutes.
Oh, wow.
Hey, nah.
Bet that up.
Yo, don't come back crawling with my son. You signed a record deal, real shit. Gangsta.
Dude, when I sign this record deal, don't be on my body.
Yeah, don't be on his body when he signed his record deal, because I know your nigga broke. He driving around in the Beamer.
So
this is my son,
name?
Lambo.
Yo, shut the fuck up,
this
nigga.
This broke ass dick, nigga.
Yo, this little nigga bugging. The nigga in the driver's seat. Get the fuck up out of here, bro.
This nigga's broke. You chilling with a broke nigga.
Yo, that's not even your car. That's a bum ass nigga.
You said that's a rental?
Yeah.
All right. Hold on.
Yeah,
why are you talking like that? Why are you talking like that, nigga? What's up? Oh, yeah. What's up, nigga? Yeah, nigga. Yeah, nigga.
You don't even got
why you talking like that? Why are you doing that? Shorty, relax. Like, damn, you bugging, bitch. The fuck? Damn, crazy ass bitch. That dick better be worth it, that shrimp-ass dick and that whack-ass, dry-ass pussy.
Nigga.
Suck my dick, nigga.
Lucky I ain't backing out on her, bro.
Nah, Kingsa, we're gonna poke that bitch out. She don't know we be poking bitches. Real shit. I gotta go to the hospital. I'm gonna pass out. I gotta lie. Make sure you can put on your seatbelt. Feel me? This car is fake fast, so you just gotta chill. You see that? You see how fast I was going? That's real nigga shit right there. Watch this drift right here, young blood.
I need to eat some food. I'm about to starve to death.
Yo! Oh!
That's the EMS.
That's the EMS. I ain't got nothing to do with me.
Oh, shit. Yeah, whoever's car that is tight. Oh, shit.
Yo, what the fuck?
Oh!
What the fuck?
You got super strength
or
some shit, bro?
I'm too strong.
It's over. Are y'all okay?
Yo, Blue, I'm back again for another one. It's another
Blue?
One.
Oh,
my fault, Bubbles.
Oh,
my fault, Bubbles.
Nah.
My fault. My fault. I could dead never compare you to her. I'm bugging.
You want me to sing another song, bro?
Another song.
Hold on, TP gang. Hold on, let me. Yeah.
My bad.
Yeah, yo,
he was singing your music. You got a little.
All right, facts. Yeah. Yo, gang. Sing that.
I'm gonna sing a different one this time. Look.
He doesn't have to sing. It's okay.
I don't know.
Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you. Let me buy you a drink. It's day, and I need a goddamn number in my phone. That's what.
Wait, Shorty, I am not healed.
No.
I'm not healed.
Oh, my goodness. This your kid?
That's not my kid.
Your daddy?
I've been a daddy. You just didn't get to experience that yet because we haven't been in the same bed. You feel me? Hey, Daddy, you like that one, right? Yeah.
Nah.
What
girl has that worked on? Because it did not work on me.
Actually, you the first girl I ever used that on. Gangsta.
Can you tie my shoes?
I doubt that.
Give me a little patch. I'm like.
Hold on.
Yo, who that?
I'm gonna go fake it.
Somebody just flipped through that bitch. What the fuck?
Oh, they both falling for us, bro.
Oh my god.
Nah, they definitely falling for us, right?
We can't even do our jobs. Look at this. Get out.
Yo, who's this?
None of your business. That's her name.
Oh, Bubbles, you little territorial. I kind of like that.
I am territorial.
over me. I kind of like that.
Oh nah, let's go, honey. Lord. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Wait, wait. What was it? What was your name? What was your name though?
I'm Heaven.
You Heaven?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, Heaven. Did you meet my man?
God. That you Heaven. I'm God. I control that all the way. All right?
I didn't even realize that's what he fucking said.
Yeah, yo, there's no, yo, Heaven, there's no way you don't give my son your number, like real
that
shit, like.
He's young as hell.
He about to turn 18 tomorrow. He dead about to turn 18 tomorrow.
No,
I swear.
No,
what a bro. Wait,
no.
I'm lying. He dead about to turn 19 tomorrow.
I'm not catching no cases, bro. You
what
it.
The fuck? That's
low. I'm gonna be a grown man tomorrow.
Exactly. He about to be 19.
Listen to him.
How old is you, Shorty? How old are you? How old is you, Heaven?
I'm 20.
He's about to be 19. He's about to be 19. Just talk. Yo, just talk to my man. Just talk to my man. What do you mean? He's trying to get to know you. He's trying to get to know you.
I'm good, bro. I'm good.
Yo, Dede. Yo, Dede. Dede, why is he playing with you? Dede, why is he playing with you?
I don't know why she playing with me. Like
why is he playing with you, Dede?
What?
Yo.
Oh,
there go, Mom. What the fuck happened to this nigga?
Stuff.
What's going on, Bubbles? How's it been?
Nah, don't talk
it's
to me.
It's been good. It's been hectic.
What the fuck? What do you mean don't talk to you?
Oh, my God.
What the fuck are you
he
talking about?
He wasn't even doing that. He was hyping me up.
Exactly. Like, what the fuck?
No.
You, wait.
Where
are you
been?
Are you saying that I would, wait. What? Wait. Wait. I was literally cruising with my nigga Lil Dede. What the fuck?
Okay,
Why are you mad? Hello.
So you ain't see me calling your phone?
Yo, word. So you see that car right there? That's crashed right there. That little Lambo. We just robbed the nigga. You need a knife? You robbed like two niggas. Yo, what's going on? Yo, I swear I didn't see your number. I didn't see your call. I swear I did not see your call.
It's cool. It's cool.
What is wrong with you? Yo, turn around. Yo, turn around now. Damn, that didn't work. My fault. Okay.
My fault.
I thought that worked. Yo, what's wrong with you? Yo, stop walking.
That nigga a munch.
Yo, what are you doing? Are you dead ass?
I'm going to the gun store.
Gun store for
if
what?
You care.
You said if I care.
Yeah, if you care.
All right, so let me get in the car.
Nah.
No, Dede, come on.
Leo, are you leaving me?
I'm going to the gun store.
For what?
Oh, my God. No. Dede, come in the back. Dede, come in the back. Yo, this girl has, like, a certain stench to her, bro. She got to go sit in the front.
Ew.
Bro, the like, kid was the only one that laughed.
Yeah, because you be on my dick. Because
that shit won't funny.
Nah, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Yo, Dede, you ever see herpes?
Yeah.
Well, this. You did.
You can see it if you pull
actually,
his dick
you
out.
Actually, you can actually ask my shorty.
You
she's
can
seen
see it,
it
if he pulls his dick
you
out.
Can, you can actually ask my shorty. She's seen it. I don't know why you coming into the gun store. You know you can't afford a gun.
This the same person that asked for $300 in the clothing store?
Oh, so wait. You just give me shit to just throw it back in my face. So you just give me shit to throw back in my face.
No.
So you just give me shit to throw back in my face. How'd I violate?
You said I have no money. You said I have no
okay,
money.
So if you know you got money, why you letting that affect you? Nah. You just couldn't wait to throw that shit. Nah, now I'm not asking you back for now. I'm not asking you for shit. I'm good. I'm not asking you for shit. Gangster. Yo, you got 12K? I'm playing.
Yeah, no, don't even buy that. Don't buy that. You bought it?
Nah. Where do I am? Oh. Bro, I got mad knives, bro.
Oh, now it works.
I got mad knives. I'm good.
Move.
You got
Gabby, you know where I could buy a crib or some shit? Like, I can't just buy a motel or some shit just to put my shit in?
You said a motel.
It's wait, I could dead live in a motel for free?
Yes.
Wait, all right, wait, where's that? Where's that?
I don't know.
Oh, this is why this bitch pussy stink. OD. Is. Like, oh my God. Oh, like, this is getting me tight.
Yeah.
Fuck out of here.
Fuck you.
Ooh, Leo won't. Whoa. Leo. Did you just hear what you just said? Leo. Did you just hear what you just said?
Nah, what she said.
Leo, you let him hit?
No.
You would?
Hit that real quick, bro.
You would?
You said, huh?
You would?
Back up, Gabby. I know you're trying to get my contact. Watch out.
You would? Bitch, nobody wants your stupid. Okay. You would? You would?
Yeah, Leo.
You would let him hit? The silence.
Yeah, Leo. Volumes. Answer the question, the
silence,
Leo.
Silence is real loud right now.
Wait. Leo. Why did you say wait? Why were you so quick to say, fuck no, when he said did y'all fucking? You said fuck no, but when she asked him, would you let him hit?
I said no. Why are you putting words in my mouth?
Okay, but the no you said no. It sounded like a fuck no. That's why I'm saying it like that.
Because it didn't happen.
But why are you quiet?
What do you mean why I'm quiet?
Why are you quiet? Yes. Why are you quiet?
I mean, didn't you say you were gonna get tested?
Yeah, I bet. You gotta make sure.
Nah. You can go with her. You go with her since you believe her. So you know. Come on, Lodere. So come on, Lodere. Nah, fuck y'all. Fuck y'all.
How does she know you have herpes on your
Because face? A bitch is a bitch and she's a liar.
Yeah, I always wear rubber.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. It's because of the ties and shit like that. You feel me? It's because of like brand new ties and shit.
No, I said I always wear rubbers, not seatbelt.
I see you 20,000.
I don't wear those.
Pop this tire.
Yo, gang.
Hey.
Is it funny that I pop my tire?
No, we're not talking about you. We're talking about him in the front,
bro. Oh, that's crazy.
It was hilarious. It was fucking hilarious, nigga. What?
Yo, any of y'all niggas know where I can get a gun for the low?
Shit. Oh, shit. Who the fuck are these dudes?
Yeah. Oh, that's my man, Tino. What's up, Tino?
What the fuck?
You need to borrow your car.
Yo, how about, bro?
Just need to borrow
my
mic. We just need to borrow the beat for just a second.
Nigga, suck my dick.
No. We know, though. That's he trolling. I know him.
Oh, so why he trying to make you hop out the car like that?
Oh, no. I know.
Yo, why is that purple hair nigga not banned? Why is that purple hair nigga not banned? All right, bet.
Yo, bro, the dude that we robbed off that Lambo, he had mad crack.
Yo, bro, fuck that. You see that nigga in the purple hair? That's your man's?
Where? No.
I bet. I'm poking him.
Yeah, they go. All three of them gonna poke you, bro.
So those are his man's?
Yeah, all three of them together. Well, bro, the dudes that you see with green and the one that has, like, brown pants.
Oh, no, It's a different nigga.
The dude with the brown pants and the gun.
Yo, gang, I don't think we making it to the tool shop. Wait, hold on. Yo, how far is the tool
you
shop,
got a,
man?
You got a car?
Ooh, I got a car. Yo, gang, why are you trying to play me or something?
I'm just asking. Oh.
Yo, why are you doing that? Why is moving? Why is moving like that? Hold on.
I don't think you know how to drive.
Nah, this shit moving funny. This shit won't even let me turn. Nah, this is a little too realistic for me.
Nah, we can't take those. They gonna
lock us up. Yo. Oh my god, I would've killed that nigga, I swear.
Oh, if he would've hit us, if I would've been over there. He chased him. You better know who he's fucking.
What do you mean?
Talking about the dude behind us.
Oh.
Well, y'all good, bro. Y'all need a ride or some shit, bro.
Yo, bro, does it look like we can fit two niggas in that car?
It seems like y'all struck.
But it doesn't look like we can fit two niggas in that car. You won't give us a ride?
Nah.
You won't give us a Viva?
Either.
Oh, crap. We got it. We made it.
We Gucci. I'm about to go get checked up. I'm about to get down to the bottom of this. She keeps saying I have herpes. I don't have herpes.
I bet.
Yo, wait, what? Why did it say I can't prepare my, what?
Let me do it. Just
prepare,
hold
on. I bet, say nothing. Oh, yeah, we lit. I bet. We're gonna get to the bottom of this. We're gonna find out if I have herpes. I'm finding out right now if I have herpes. Oh, shit.
What the fuck? Alright, get bugging. You want me to die?
What the fuck? Like, that's...
Go back. No. My dad always told me how to, like, repair tires. Well, not my dad. I don't got a dad.
How about to say? About to say, I deadass never told you that.
Are you repairing?
Nah, this shit not... Nah, this shit don't want to go in. Oh, we Gucci. Nah, I ain't gonna lie, this car is whack, bro. One little hit and this shit is like...
Go to that track up there, that white one.
You wanna take a chalky? Oh, what the fuck? That shit was dead sand there. Nah, why he moving like that? Nah, I need that car.
Yo, crashes, bitch.
Yo! Yo, gang. Yo. Yo, yo, let me holla at you, gang. Let me holla at you. Yo, yo,
what is this?
Yo, niggas is scary. Water, bro, niggas is scary. See how I'm telling you, bro, this Rico with a K name really ring bells, bro. I gotta chill. I gotta be too, you know, I'm too aggressive and shit. Me?
You already know what I am. I'm like, what is this?
Right. I bet, come on. I need you to run down on that bitch right there, gang. You know, you need to. Yeah, I'm gonna go inside real quick. Look at my test.
You gotta tell all of them that you wanna take the test.
What?
You gotta tell them.
Bro, why you want me to go? Why you want me to go over there and say that loud in front of all of them? Why you want me to do that? Why you want me to do that? Shit. Why you want me to do that? You think you're funny? I bet.
I see you say the C for me.
It's cracking, baby, bro. So I was having
my
drink. Nigga, where the bitch at?
They over here. It's two right there.
Nah, they did mine.
There's one right here. I think they had her.
Oh shit, I didn't even see her walking in. Yo,
that's
Bubba.
Why I say you saved the seat for me.
Ha! Nah, she saved the seat for me, gangster. Yo, what's up, eh? What's up, eh?
Yeah, her, I guess.
Yo, baby girl. Yo, what's up, eh? I'm about to go eyes out a little bit. Hold on. Yo, Heaven.
No, the fuck, I'm not.
Heaven.
Oh my goodness, man, hop in.
Heaven.
Please, thank
Heaven.
You. What's up?
I need
up?
Your help, please.
I gotta go.
What? What are you talking about? Yo, one person could go. One person could go. What the fuck?
There's one right
Whoa.
Here.
Whoa, not you, there brother, you man. It can't be done by a nigga.
Nigga trying to
be the peace examiner and shit. Yo.
Take care of him. Word of my dad.
Bro, shut the.
Damn, what the fuck?
Say word of my dad.
Word of my
Yo.
Dad, please.
I'm Yo.
Crying, fam. Damn, Yo. Somebody out there getting flogged that.
Wait.
Damn!
Oh!
This the same nigga that's, just talking shit to me, bro.
That's what happens. Oh!
Oh my God,
who's this? Who's this? Who's this? Who's this? Who's this?
Who's this? Who's that?
Oh my
Who's
God.
This? Who is this? Who is this?
First of all, you have no reason to be pressing me right now.
Why? Why? Why?
Dude,
why? Why?
Yeah,
why?
Please drop him.
And I think he just died.
Yeah,
yeah, that's her new nigga, Rico. She wanted somebody better. She bossed up.
Yo, TP, now you do it to her. Now you do it.
Oh, that's your new nigga. 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 I bet. I bet. I bet. I bet. I bet. I bet. Since you gonna let this leg talk for you, let her determine all the shit for you. Fuck out of here.
Who called her leg?
Hey, you punched me. Don't
fuck out of here.
Fuck. I was kidding.
Forget about that. Yo, hey, yo, Babu.
Yo, Babos. I ain't gonna lie. Yo, you think it's gay if I let one of the niggas examine my piece to see if, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, Bazito, I just woke up from a nap, nigga, and this is the first thing I gotta hear in my fucking ear, bro. What's up with you, nigga?
Wait, who you talking to?
Jesus, moving wacky. Oh, yo, Leo, shit. We out of here, gang. Please, bro. I wanna leave so bad and finish our conversation, bro.
Like, nah, it seems like you got a conversation to do.
You wanna talk in the back of the hospital?
Bro, are you gonna come or not?
It sounds like you got something. You busy right now, right?
Are you gonna come?
Wait, Rico,
or
I was
not?
Dead ass
kidding.
Wait, no, Leo, this your Pete? Answer the question, Leo.
Yeah, I was kidding.
Wait. Ask her the question, nigga.
What
you just asked her?
It's like anyone. I said, Leo, this your thing, right?
Ask her if I'm a man, nigga. I'm not a thing. Before you get knocked out. Fuck.
Yo, Bazito, you can see me outside. Where my dad's, nigga? Bro, my dad's nigga, stop talking like that, nigga.
Nah, you didn't. My sister, like when bitches, ask you cuff, I be like, yeah, the fuck, like I'm at a concert. But when a nigga asks you, you talk about some, yeah, like the fuck.
I'm not gonna lie. I am lost. I'm lost right now. You got me in the stars right now, nigga.
I'm not talking to you, nigga.
Back up, nigga. Yo, Leo, come on. Let's have this. Can we finish this conversation, Leo?
Yo, shit, go.
Yo, buzzing. Matter of fact, who I'm talking to? First of all,
Yo, why are you talking like that, nigga? Who is you, nigga?
Nigga, I'm asking you who I'm talking to, nigga. What's your name, nigga?
Nigga, who am I speaking to, nigga? Where you from, nigga? What's your set, nigga? What you jack, nigga?
Brooklyn, nigga.
Fuck you talking about, nigga? Where you from?
Carter from Brooklyn, nigga. Where you from, nigga?
Nigga, what part of Brooklyn, nigga? Fuck you, nigga.
Bro, that's federal, bro. Where you from, bro?
You pussy, nigga. I'm from the floors, nigga. What's cracking, nigga?
Oh, you from the floors? That's what I like to hear.
Put me down.
I like to hear that, nigga. That's not too far, pussy. Hold up.
You dead butt. You're a dead butt. You're a dead butt.
Suck my dick. Yeah.
Suck my dick, nigga. In the East New Yorker, suck my dick, nigga. Suck my dick. I don't give a fuck if you're not from the East, nigga. That's cool. Suck my dick. What could you talk about? And I know you can hear me, nigga. Suck my dick.
Hold on, bro.
Damn, everybody know you.
God
damn. Yo, everybody know you. That's what I'm saying. Look that, hey. Everybody know you.
Yo,
this guy's dead.
Yo, this is not good, bro.
Nah, dick ain't funny. He said, damn, everybody know you. See Teresa, hello, why are you still having me running? What are you doing?
Are you done?
I thought you about to throw the
bridge. Yes, I've been done.
Yo, excuse me, little day day.
Yo, bro is driving your car. Oh, nah, I'm out. I can't. Oh, I can't do this. I'm good. I'm good.
Just come on, bro.
I'm good.
Bubbles over there, bro.
Yo, bro, you got this nigga driving your car to come pick you up, bro. That's not crazy.
It is crazy.
You got niggas ringing the alarm right now.
Listen. My God.
Then you talk about, then this nigga talk about, low, let's finish having that wonderful conversation.
This is my sister, bro. Listen, nah, nigga.
Do you want to know?
Niggas be saying that.
Hold on. Yo, Leo.
Yo.
We tried to tell you that nigga be out here fucking everybody, bro.
Yo, who is you? Who's y'all? Why do you know so many niggas? Why is everybody so coming up to you. Everybody's so friendly.
Wow, so nigga, shut up.
Wait, do you want to die? Relax, bro.
Yeah, I like dying.
All right, Tino, Tino, like, Tino, Tino.
Oh, my God.
You want to fucking die?
Oh, my Jesus. Yo, Shuddy pulled out that, yeah? Shuddy pulled out her back. Shuddy, Leo pulled out.
Leo, don't do it, Leo.
Like, yo, what is the...
We need a paramedic.
Like, what is the RP in this shit? What is the RP in this shit, bro? Like, I guess... I really guess, like...
You got that little nigga carrying you.
Oh, shut the fuck up, nigga.
Shut the fuck up, nigga. Get some bass in your voice before you speak to me, nigga. Watch how you talking.
You're not a doctor. Go head out. Head out, Gatman. Thank you.
What the fuck? What about him?
Hey.
He's the one who brought him in!
He ain't no doctor, though. What the fuck?
Oh.
Wait, if you cool with Rico, you cool with me. You need Vaughn.
Okay.
Nah, Leo needs Solano.
Oh, you lucky! He's lucky good. To be alive.
He is lucky to be alive. Look at you. You're such a thoughtful friend.
I can't do this no more.
You better tell him he better say thank you.
I can't do this no more.
Because I'm a thoughtful friend.
Was that an admin that Lily just shot me?
Date after this with him, right? Like, like a laser tag.
Bubbles.
Nah, I just gotta
prioritize.
They didn't take shit off you, right? They didn't take shit off you, right?
Bro, oh my.
That's the admin that banned X. Say what to your mother.
You gotta, you gotta be nice to him.
Why yeah. Around Rico, you just don't answer your calls all of a sudden, bro.
That's like, not hold even, on. That's not even Leo.
Ah, oh, mother of all. Yo, bro. Yo, bro. Yo, bro. Yo, bro. Yo, bro. Dude in the back. Dude in the back. Dude in the back. Suck my dick, nigga. You are a weirdo, nigga. Suck my dick.
Get your mouth out my ear, nigga.
Nigga, suck my dick. You're dead ass a weirdo, nigga. The fuck?
Wait, how do I know you, sir? How
trigger happy you? Ass nigga. This nigga's a dick sucking weirdo.
I don't even know you, sir.
The fuck?
I don't even know you.
Not talk about you, nigga. I'm talking about this weirdo nigga in the back. He's a fucking cock eating bitch.
I am the nigga in the back.
Suck my dick, nigga, and feel away. Suck my dick with your mother's lips. Suck my, eat my whole dick. The fuck?
Me personally.
Yes, take out your gun again. Go ahead, shoot me. Abuse your powers. Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead, nigga. You think you're so tough, nigga? The fuck?
My power.
Yes, nigga.
What do I have?
The fuck, nigga, suck my dick, nigga. That's the power you got, nigga. To suck my dick.
Back.
The fuck is you talking about, nigga?
Wait, how do you know you died,
bro? Did I say I know I died? 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 The fuck? What is wrong with you, bitch?
Oh
my God. What is wrong with this bitch? Bitch, you don't have no memory. Are you dumb?
Me, so don't talk about that shit right
so
now.
So how the fuck are you? Yo, I bet. I'ma kill this bitch.
Yo, Kayla, anybody dies over here, pack everybody the fuck up over here.
What the fuck?
Suck my dick, yo.
Next person that punched any of that shit. Okay?
Yo, wait, hold on. The next person that just flocks without any interaction, can suck my dick. The fuck?
Yo. Pack this nigga up.
Fuck! Though, if I'm being honest.
Y'all niggas is abusing shit. Y'all niggas is weird. Word two. What interaction do we have? What interaction do we have for niggas to shoot? Niggas is not gonna bit. Niggas not gonna take niggas out of there though.
Shut your mouth. My mother, shut your mouth. Are you mad?
Weird ass niggas.
Boo, you from Africa, nigga. Shut up.
It's what I was raised in New York.
But
I. Fuck is wrong with them niggas? I'm gonna fuck. Niggas is abusing power. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Hot mic. Niggas suck my dick! Yo! Oh my God! Yo, this nigga got me so... Oh my God, bro. These niggas been abusing power, bro. This nigga just... Yo, this nigga just kicked me for a hot mic. Nigga said a hot mic. Yo, a lot of these niggas, bro... Yo, a lot of these niggas is lucky they can't see me in real life. Like, I really wish we could all just live in, like, a big-ass, like, island. And we all know our location because niggas is not doing this type of shit. Niggas is abusing the fuck out of this shit. The fuck? Hot mic. No! Get that out! Fuck! I'm on bad time with these niggas, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. These niggas is weird. These niggas are actually the weirdest niggas in the world, bro. Like, the fuck? Yo, word two, I told the nigga these niggas had herpes. Ah, we was cool. We was joking. Ah, I said, yo, I'm trying to build RP with these niggas. I'm like, yo, stop talking to my girl. Ah. I'm like, how the fuck you know my girl? Niggas start talking crazy. Suck my dick. Shoot me. What? What the fuck? I said, suck my dick, nigga. Do you want to die? And shoots me. I didn't even threaten him. Do you want to die? That's something I say all the time. I didn't say, yo, I'm going to kill you, nigga. I didn't even say that, bro. Then we are outside. We are outside of the hospital, my nigga. Niggas is weird. Niggas is really weird, bro. Why he say how you know you die? And I never brought it. That's all I'm saying. I never even brought that shit up, Citrus. I said, yo, niggas is abusing shit. Niggas is abusing shit. Niggas want to go around shooting niggas on first encounter. How you know you die? Niggas suck my dick. He the head admin too. The nigga that shot me is the head admin too. Nah, I don't even think the nigga that shot me was the head admin, bro. The nigga that shot me was the nigga that was in the back of the car. The nigga that hopped out the car, is the nigga that did it to me, I think. Bro, there was two admins there. The nigga that hopped out the... Wait. Oh, the guy in the back. That's Chino. Wait. So Chino is the cock-eating dick rider that... Wait. So who kicked me? Who kicked me? He's such a hypocrite. The nigga's gonna say, oh, how do you remember that I killed you? First and foremost, you didn't even kill me, gang. First and foremost, Shorty said, oh, I'm gonna make it. Shorty said, I'm gonna live. First and foremost, she did not say, oh, you can't remember none of that. Shorty said, I'm going to make it. Right? Second off, the bitch runs up and say, oh no, you killed me, and starts punching on me. The bitch say, oh no, you killed me, and start punching on me. And he's like, yeah, beat his ass. Nigga, you just... Yo, if I could say some words on this shit without getting banned.
Can I diamond test it?
And I'm back on bad timing. Niggas could eat my dick. The fuck?
Oh.
Where they at? Where's the ops at? Where's the ops at? They left. The fuck? I'm on bad timing.
Hey, quick, like, look.
Yes, just like that, nigga. Nigga, I don't got no private jet. I don't got none of that, nigga. The fuck? Fuck?
I don't got shit. I just be sniping.
I gotta get checked up a little bit, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I gotta get checked up. I gotta see if I'm burning or not.
Bubbles is in here, I think.
I bet.
Bubble! Oh, there's two.
Evaluation.
Psych
evaluation.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
She's
alright.
Yes.
Bubbles,
please.
Come on, Dream. I really need to speak to you. Like, I really do need to speak to you. Like, on some shit. Like, I thought I need to speak to you. Like, on some private shit. Like, on some, like, but not, but like, it's the. Oh, wait. Oh, hold on. Oops. Well, looks like my phone has to load up. Bubbles, we can talk about what I need to talk about. Come on. Oh yeah, mass.
I'm eating.
Okay, so it appears to me that for some reason I have not had any sexual intercourse within this city yet, but for some reason I'm being called Herp Bump Boy. So I would like to get a checkup. What do you want? I'm getting that checkup right now. What do you want? Hello? Hello? Oh, now she can't hear me. Okay.
Who called me?
Someone calling.
I don't know.
All right, so okay. We can go ahead and do a checkup.
Yo, why do you keep calling my line?
So don't call your line no more?
I'm saying, you about to go with that nigga?
I'm literally here waiting for you. Where you at?
What? I don't know. You believe in the girl that's calling me hurt boy, so I'm about to go get a checkup. Every
time. Oh my god.
Yes, yes, yes. And I will call you after I'm done. Fuck out of here.
Did anybody notice that?
Okay, Bubbles, I'm ready for you to examine my piece.
What?
My chief said he's gonna stand in.
Oh, no. Sorry, I cannot.
Yeah, I'm actually doing the
examination. Oh, no. I have like. No.
Yeah, you can go ahead and grab him.
Yeah.
No.
You can go ahead and grab him.
Whip that shit out.
No,
you can go ahead and grab him.
No. Excuse me, sir. Can you stop fucking like? What's wrong with your heads? What's wrong with your heads? Bubbles, excuse me. I have a preference. I have a preference that I will not get it done by mail. I do not want my physical done by mail. I'm good. Hello, Bubbles. Bubbles.
You can come here. You can come here.
What about the?
Are you gonna give me the physical?
The physical? I thought you said you need an STD check.
Yeah, that's what I need. Yes. But I also need a physical to make sure that I'm healthy. So you gotta zip down my pants, make sure everything Gucci.
Oh, I'm not responsible for physical as he is.
I don't even do the physical.
Yo, yo, bro.
I could do this.
Yo, bro. Why is Gang getting out his bag, bro? I'm good. I'm not letting this nigga take me. Why is he taking? Oh no.
He's changing into uniform, sir.
Look at his blue.
When I drove the car,
is he homeless?
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Oh, no.
My fault.
Can you spare me a piece of change?
Nah, I'm good.
Can you spare me a piece of change, bro?
This is crazy. I'm not gonna lie. This color right here on the C63 looks fire. I'm not gonna lie. Like, this blue dead looks mad fire. I've been staring at that shit. Shit, that look bad tough. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, y'all know what I'm
saying. That just makes me so sad.
Yo, y'all seen Leo?
No. He said he needs an STD check.
Baby? Is that Unk?
I apologize.
Nigga, did I get your number, Unk?
I don't know. Yeah, come over here.
Oh my god, I'm getting inside.
Wait, what was it?
I'm getting hit.
Yo, bro,
Baldy, shut the fuck up.
Relax.
Yo, chill.
Who is this motherfucker? Don't tell me to watch my mouth.
Shut the fuck up, Baldy.
That's my man.
I don't give a fuck if he's your man. Who is he talking to?
Yo, gang.
Have respect.
Yeah. Thank you.
That's a nice man.
No.
I don't fuck with bats. I got
blocks. Yo, Unk, what took you so long to shoot that nigga that was trying to hit me?
This bitch was talking to me. I didn't even see him. I didn't even see you shooting. Well, actually, my gun come out and it just go back in my pocket for some reason.
Yo, what are you doing, bro? Yo, do you not know what zone this is, bro? I mean, do you not know
inside
like what this
is? Is the zone,
bro? Nigga, this,
no, this
damn,
is
this is it. This is it, nigga.
Yo,
nigga, if you wanna go handle something, nigga, go handle something with them whack ass frogs, you bull bitch.
Okay.
Put that shit away.
Why are you bitching? I thought you was just bitching about dying, and now you're bitching to me.
Who? Nigga, do you wanna go across the street?
I'm bitching. Let's go.
All right, so put the bat away.
Nigga pussy, nigga.
And we can get it on.
Yeah, beat his ass.
And we can get it on. Let's get it. Wait. Dede, you want to beat his ass?
I bet.
Come on.
Fair one, bro. No. And no stomping out, bro.
Yo, gang, no stomping out. Fair ones, no bats.
Let's go.
No bats, alright?
Wait, let me move.
Bitch, fuck is wrong with you, nigga? Come on. What's up, nigga? What the fuck? No Superman punches, nigga.
Hey,
Look at you. Come over here.
No Superman punches.
Why are you running? I'm running. Let's go. Look at you.
Nah, you want a Superman punch? You want a Superman punch? You want a Superman punch?
Come over here. Don't run from me.
Hey, look at you, Superman punch. No, don't run.
What is this Superman punch?
Nigga, this. Look. You're supposed to. This is a Superman punch. You're supposed to just fight up straight like this. It was a fight up shit like this, just like this. No.
Come on, let's go then. Let's go.
Don't run. None of that. Sweep, weep, weep. Come on, nigga. Pussy boy, shut the fuck up.
I like that one.
None of that. Weave, nigga. I'ma let you rock, gang. You probably just ain't know, though.
I thought you had the African power in you.
Yeah, you probably just ain't know, gang. You probably just ain't know. I hit for the mag. You smooth though. You Gucci.
What's your name?
My name is Lord. Rico with a K, cause I'm a fucking killer, nigga. Real shit.
My name is Fufu.
Fufu?
I have hands of a lion. The hands didn't work this time, but just know next time it will be better than that one.
Right. Then wait, who just healed me? Oh, W admin, who just healed me? Down. They want me to stop going back to the hospital. Hospital RP.
I'm trying to go raise up some more girls, bro.
Nah, bro. I need to get a check. Excuse me.
Oh, my bald brother, how's your head feeling?
Excuse me, miss.
Yo.
Damn.
What happened?
What's up, man?
What happened? Wait, who you?
Chilling, bro.
Who you?
You have it, right?
But, you know what? I'm gonna leave you be. You know, you probably get annoyed by me.
Hello, is you heaven?
He's probably getting annoyed. It's true.
I'm just...
Is that
me? Are you heaven?
No, okay, no, heaven and inside.
I'm gonna just go.
Okay, well, I need help. Shorty told me to come over here and ask you. I'm trying to get a checkup.
Are you Batman?
Check up? Nah,
it's
Gap, man.
It's Gap, man.
Oh, fuck. Hold on. You said what happened, though, right? Let me go get her.
All right.
Wait. Oh, yeah.
Rico.
What do you mean, what happened? Yo.
Bro, why am I hearing all this shit about you, bro? Happened. What's going on?
Nigga, I'm about to go get a checkup right now, bro. I'm about to stop all the lies right now, bro.
That's not what I'm talking about.
He has herpes.
Why are you saying I have herpes? I do not have herpes.
You want to come on, Bubbles. You're going to do it.
Come on.
Yeah. I need someone in with me. So,
what room are we going into?
You do realize that the only reason there is somebody else there is because it's a doctor protocol. All
right, that's fine. She as long as there's two women, I'm good. No men looking at my piece and staring at it and gazing at it. You feel me?
Excuse me. It's going to be a little bit uncomfortable,
Hello?
Though.
What happened?
I'd also like to take a test. When he's done, so I can show this nigga the Brady.
No, I'm not fucking this, Chase. I would never stick my dick in this cum guzzling whore.
Watch him out.
Herpes. This nigga got herpes. I would never.
All right, let's gonna do a bubble.
Yeah, here, come
here. Yeah, come on. Yeah.
Wait, Chad. What the fuck is that on the left side? Chad, what the fuck is that on the left side of my screen? That.
I mean. Yes, I prefer you lay on the bed. It'd be easier. Do you have your gloves on?
Yeah.
Wait, I need you to stand in. You could just stand in. Yes.
I ain't going nowhere.
You don't have to. You don't have to take all your clothes off, sir. I just need one specific area.
I was just trying to get comfortable. I can't take off my pants without taking off my shirt. I'm not gonna feel at home.
What's good?
Yo, why are you doing that, shorty?
What you mean?
I do not have herpes. Yo. I told you. Nah, niggas not doing that.
Yo, bro, what you talking about?
Yo, bro. Gang needs to leave.
Is the supervisor or sergeant?
Nah, bro. I told you. I dead ass feel uncomfortable with this nigga doing this shit. I'm good.
Wait, with who?
This nigga trying to touch my piece. Yo, I'm good, gang.
He's not trying to touch your piece.
Yo, bro, he got chains right in front of me trying to touch my piece, gang.
Yo,
I'm good.
Do you think that every man wants to touch your piece? Yes. Do you think everyone wants to touch your piece?
No, literally.
Is that why you have herpes?
What?
Or is that why you're assuming you have herpes?
No, I'm... What are you saying, Bubbles? Bubbles, there's a girl...
She said that he has herpes.
Bubbles, there's a girl with herpes going around saying that I have herpes.
I don't have sex.
Bubbles, so I don't know. Understand, I have not even fucked, sucked, or did nothing in this city.
Sucked?
Yeah, I ain't sucked no pussy clit. I ain't suck no pussy clit. I ain't suck no motherfucking ass.
Go ahead and get on the bed.
I'm trying to suck the fart out of a butt, gangsta. Yeah.
Listen, if you feel uncomfortable around a man, that's something. You know what I'm saying?
I'm sorry. I don't want my piece out in front of a nigga who has a dick right behind that little tiny ass holder, nigga.
He's probably seen bigger and little, like bigger shit than yours. Sit on the bed.
I don't give a fuck if he's seen bigger. He not seeing this gorgeous ass dick.
Get in the bed.
Can he please just leave? Oh, I'm not gonna lie. I feel uncomfortable. I feel uncomfortable with this nigga in the morning, bro.
I think we got it.
That's what I'm saying. Thank you, bro.
Let me just defuse the situation.
We just need you outside of the room, chief.
What? No, we. Yo, bro. No. No.
Oh,
that's crazy.
Oh,
thank God.
Thank God I'm not a criminal.
Hold on, I can't read that fast.
You can't read that fast. What in the now? Because I see. Yo, what happened? You chilling? You don't even look smack no more.
Right,
oh, but you gonna be smack when I bring out that moonwalk.
We have to put it in the hole.
What?
All right.
Yeah.
So,
wait. Wait.
No, it's you could breathe.
Wait, you gotta put it in what hole?
Three,
in my penis hole?
One. There. It's in there.
Right. Ah!
Yeah. You're okay. Alright.
He's gonna shit it on himself.
Oh my god.
He shit it on himself.
He shit himself. Oh, no.
That's crazy, bro. You're gonna have to sanitize the
bed. No, nasty ass.
Oh my god, I think it was too much for him. I'm sorry. We have to just make sure that it's
at least you know we're gonna be able to find out if you have anything. You know, it was important, it was necessary.
it was.
Oh my god, I'm such a gamer, bro. Oh my god, I just typed faint like that. Yo, what's been going on with me lately? I'm a gamer.
I think it'd be a pass.
Actually, I was thinking about faint from boxing, so I'm not a gamer.
Do it gently? Like,
well, there, you put it up to. Did you put it too far up his ass?
Nigga said, fate, this dude fights too much.
Bro, go outside.
Nigga said,
You gotta stay still.
Nah, you're dumb as hell. How?
Now we gotta wait for the result.
Nigga, I just spelled fainted wrong. I just spelled faint wrong.
I'll be back.
I'm at right.
Results. Just keep him.
F A I N T.
Yo, Raza. I said. It's gonna go away in a few days.
Nigga said, "Wow, you turned that into a comment as well."
His medical report says
the police is just arresting us.
What happened?
Penis enlargement.
Penis enlargement surgery.
This is the second penis enlargement I've heard of in the city. Like, who's
yo,
giving out these deals?
What the fuck happened?
You passed out, sir. Bubbles will be back with the results.
So, yeah, yo,
go look outside.
How are you feeling? Any soreness?
I don't know why, but my ass feel crazy.
You feel me? Like,
yeah, you got it up the ass. I mean, you got the result.
What?
The result had to go, you know.
We did the testing. You know, so now she went to the lab.
To find the results, and then we're going to let you know. So.
What else? Surgeon.
So. I might have her be
always like that. He's like that.
I mean, we don't know till she come back.
Yep.
How come? Tell me why.
Just, you know, monitoring and making sure you're safe. Oh, there she goes. All right.
Yeah. Alrighty.
Yo, y'all niggas good or what?
Give it to me, doc.
You can go ahead and get dressed.
Okay, let me get dressed first. Let me get dressed first.
Is your ass good?
What up, Dio? It's the worst, Shuddy.
I'm at work.
Oh, this nigga got a little ass dick. What the fuck?
How? I have my boxers on, Dick Rotter.
Fuck up, nigga. You sound tight as hell. What am I doing?
Okay.
All
I'm ready.
We're gonna go ahead and go through all of the STDs and STIs. And let you know if you're positive or not. Okay.
Okay.
For gonorrhea,
you have a clean bill of health.
Okay.
For crabs, you have a clean bill of health.
Okay.
Let's see here. For chlamydia, you have a clean bill of health.
Okay.
Alright, let's see. Syphilis, clean bill of health.
Okay.
HIV. Sorry, wait, why is this? Okay, sorry, it's negative.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Don't do that! Don't do that!
I just have to. Sorry, I was just double checking because there's obviously a lot of them here, so I just have to make sure that I'm reading correctly.
Okay.
Okay. And it seems like you have the thing you came in for, herpes.
Yes.
Yeah, about that one. You don't you're actually clean.
Oh my god.
Period.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm clean. I'm clean. I'm clean. I'm clean. I'm clean. I told you, bitch. I told you. I told you. I told you. You've been spreading lies.
Sir, you ran on before. You do have a yeast infection.
What? You said a yeast infection.
Damn, that nigga bad.
Dirty ass nigga. You dirty nigga. Where the mod dad's nigga suck my dick, pussy.
No, you have. It's very common for men to get them if or urinary tract infections. If you are you holding in your pee a lot? If you don't use the bathroom a lot, you can get it fairly easily.
I ain't a lot. I've been holding my pee because I've been trying to find a crib out here and shit like that. So like.
I'm guessing you don't like public restrooms.
Yeah, I'm like kind of like I really don't like peeing in person and shit. Like I don't really like peeing like outside and shit. I'll be having to go to like Planet Fitness, go in a little showers and then go pee real quick.
No, in the showers.
I can't pee in the toilet. I gotta pee like while I'm in the shower.
Wow.
Okay, so one thing is you're lucky about is
I like when the water's like rushing down my piece as I'm peeing. Are
you sure you don't got what the fuck, nigga?
Why you ask water, bro?
Yeah, why you want to know about my dick, gay ass nigga? The fuck?
I'm just asking. Anyway, you already know your dick is little, nigga. Shut the fuck up, bro. Continue with the story. You was magnifying glassing my dick through my boxes, gang.
I already have my boxes on. You staring at my peas through the door. I see it now.
Hold on a second. So why are you so concerned about his?
That's what I'm saying. I don't even know this nigga. I don't even know this nigga. This is what I be saying. This is what I be saying.
If you're having a one-on-one conversation, you can take it outside.
Thank you. Take it outside and take your mouth with you, nigga.
Just so we can finish up his appointment, all right? You can have all the conversations you want out of the hospital. I've never seen a dude looking on another patient getting.
That's what I'm saying. Why would you want to walk in on a nigga showing his dick?
How was that bad?
Okay, yeah, how was that bad?
Suck my dick, nigga. I'm trolling you, bro. Relax.
Sir, are you the dick detective?
He's a dick inspector. That's who he is. He's a dick inspector.
Are you the dick detective?
First of all, I walked in the spot. Yo, Bubbles. Bubbles, respectfully.
He's the penis observer. That's who he is. He's the penis observer.
Yo, Bubbles, I'm really holding back on throwing the Frank right now. But you really about to make me go there, bro. What am I?
Let's go.
He's the cock optimist. Fuck out of here.
Yo, what's the word?
Get off my dick.
Who I'm talking to?
Are you?
Bubbles.
It's Quim. It's Quim.
Yo, Quim, I ain't gonna lie. That's Bubbles. Go, gang. Where the mod?
Bubbles. You gotta go.
Okay, Bubbles. Yeah, hey, Bubbles. So I just have to wait. Do I have like? Can I take like any like? How long will the yeast infection?
Yeah. No, it's a. He just needs medication for the urinary tract infection. It's easy. Just make sure you use the bathroom more consistently. Yeah. Take your medication. You're fine. You could still clap cheeks if you want to. All right, so you're okay.
Wait. Who was you again?
Who? Who you pointing at?
You.
Oh,
you.
Oh, sis. Oh, Daya. Yo, Lottie.
You said what?
Lottie, what's the word, Daya?
It's a little. Huh?
You about to fuck
it? So that's Daya, Rico. And that's Heaven.
Okay, so that's Daya, that's Heaven. Y'all both know?
No.
Nah, Daya's
not
OG. Oh, you an OG? Oh, my. Yo, my fault. Yo, all right, let me introduce myself because right, I'm
so
new.
Let's go ahead and get you a word. Pregnancy test.
I'm new. My name is Rico with a K because I'm a killer gangster.
Yeah, someone said that you need a
pregnancy
test?
Okay.
Pregnancy test? This makes pregnancy like any nigga nutted her.
Oh, you can't go on.
My fault, my fault, my fault, my fault. I'm tweaking, my fault, I'm tweaking. Let me get out, let me get out, let me get out, let me get out.
Oh, okay, someone.
I will pay you to say she got her pay.
I think she. You said what?
You a girl. Yangi, in the back.
I'm sorry.
Yo, you disrespectful.
Now I'm just asking questions.
Yo, wait, wait, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, Daya, pull up.
Sorry, bro.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Wait, where you from?
New York?
New York? What part of New York are you from?
That's mad federal.
What do you mean I'm mad federal? I'm from Brooklyn though. I'm really born and raised in Brooklyn and shit like that.
Okay.
Why are you saying okay? That's what you know. You engage in a conversation. You say where you from before you took your flight over here. The fuck?
The Bronx.
Oh yeah, nah. I see why you ain't want a jacket.
Anyway.
Nah, I see why you ain't want a jacket. Wait, how old are you?
Come on. 18.
Damn. Wait, hold on. Nah, wait. There's no way my girl calling right now.
All right, gang. I have to do a pregnancy test. You'll be all right. You'll be safe.
All right, bet. All right, bet.